Hey everyone, this is Kona team rider Caden Cameron, and we're back with another board review. This is a custom 411 bullet that we designed and created at the Kona Boardhouse. So my last bullet was 5.1, but this one's 4.11, so I can really whip it around in the pocket and throw tail reverses and stuff. For this bullet, I got medium rocker, so it's good in small and large waves. And then back to the rails, I got a little straighter so I can have more speed. And then the tail of this board is the iconic bullet's tail, and it's a squash. So it's really snappy in the pocket. And then I got it from a V to a straight for earlier and easier entry into the waves. This is different than my old 5.1 bullet because this board is a 4.11. So this one's less volume for me. So I can whip it faster, and it's EPS, so it's lighter and easier for me to like do airs and stuff. Excited to get some new clips on this board for you guys. Yoo!